gonna miss his swag, gaya ngocolnya itu, kesetia kawannya dia, bagaimana dia sering mengurusi kita semua kalau kita lagi pergi-pergi, rasa pertemanan, kekeluargaan, persahabatan kita. We're gonna miss him aja. We're gonna miss that swag, especially dia a fighter, a warrior.
Ronald itu, he's a good fighter. Very, very is good fighter. He's a good fighter. He's a strong, he's kind. Walaupun kadang-kadang masih suka ini ya. Walaupun dalam kesakitan itu dia kadang-kadang suka keras kepala. Ngelawan terus, sakitnya dilawan, kadang-kadang kurang mau nerima. Dia masih suka mikirin, Fir, lo udah makan? Fir, lo tidur belum? Gitu. Tidur, Gih, makan dulu. Makan, Gih, pesen, Fir, pesen makanan, Gih. Dia masih suka mikirin gue juga gitu, walaupun dalam keadaan sakit.
He's a very funny guy, tough guy. Very loving person, and he's very he loves family very, very much.
Dia itu paling jago pancing emosi orang. Jadi dia bisa bikin orang marah, tapi di saat bersamaan dia bisa bikin orang ketawa. Itu yang gua gak bisa lupa sama dia.
He's Pale Ronald. He's my best uncle, I guess. He's my best brother. He never, dia gak pernah nganggep aku as a little kid. He always, dia selalu nganggep aku as his friend. I love him. And I know that. I know that he knows that I love him. So, Pale Ronald is, he's a great, great guy, despite all the jahil-jahil rese-resenya itu ya, of course. But, kalau nggak kayak gitu, it's not Pale Ronald.
She said, I'm sorry, son, but no one by that name lives here. A very kind person. Toleransinya sangat tinggi. Tapi keras kepala juga. But keseluruhannya dia baik banget, and he's a good fighter.
Ronald nggak ada yang bisa gantiin dia lah.
Ronald itu selalu pengen bikin orang happy.
Calling and calling, so cold and alone, shining across this dark highway.
You're the best, man. Love you. Miss you always.